I'm not saying the guy didn't have it coming, but we know who was responsible for this, right?
Yes.
Yep.
I saw the shit come. We had no involvement in killing Prigozhin.
Yeah, and I'm a fucking registered Democrat, you fucking liar.
There's no proof that we killed him. He died in a simple accident. Simple accident? Are you serious right now? The leader of a rebellious group of private army mercs took over for like a few seconds, could have marched straight into Moscow, got away with it. You think he magically died in a fucking plane crash? Unbelievable. We are no longer the Soviet Union. That is not what we do. That has to be the most ridiculous nonsense I have ever seen. Well, it's not like you have any proof anyway. Are you sure about that?
Wait, what's that supposed to mean?